with us in normal language so we can understand. What do you want? Yeah, this gentleman wants rubles. And you want women, right?
Women.
Women. And you want credit cards.
Credit cards.
Yeah, credit cards. This guy, I'm afraid to talk to him. What do you want, Victor?
Dollars.
This guy don't want. Would you take credit card?
Go to a bus.
Yeah, they very dangerous, extremely. And here's their leader. What do you want? How we release the bribe? All right. Let's try to negotiate with these people. What if we take a picture of you and put it on the Facebook? How about that? No. Maybe you'll release the bribe then. We need to find somebody to talk to these people, to make some sense. Вы можете что-то сказать? Я не знаю, что делать. Это свидание, это невесту украли. Это ужас. Это ужас. I'm so angry, but I cannot do anything about that. Надо пойти забрать невесту. Do you have anybody here like strong enough to scare them away to do something about these people? They have guns, they have cars. Yeah, and they are not.
Table 11,
exactly. How I forgot about table 11. Yeah, we need table 11 to help us. Thank you very much. Here's the relief, table 11. Наконец-то мы поняли. Are you going to take care of these guys? Well, try to talk to him. Try to talk to them. I'm going to give him an offer he can't refuse.
The offer is, give us the lady. Otherwise, you see the ocean? Cement shoes in the ocean.
How about love?
Love is special.
Yeah, it's impossible to negotiate with them, I told you.
Give them a go.
We need some help.
Who's the leader? May I speak to the leader?
No, just see who is the leader.
Come forward.
I hope we'll be able to release the bride, because waiting is stopped. We cannot do anything. And they were talking like that for hours. I've seen them.
All right.
What is this?
Russian dance.
Good enough.
finally together again. And let's scare away the gypsies. Come away, gypsies! Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.